Here I am back at the ferry terminal, folks. Just in time. Hey. I'm good. Yeah.
What's your favorite boat?
Christopher Stannix.
Nice.
Yep.
I'm a great Blake fan.
Are you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Rita Joe. They're both really nice.
Awesome. My second favorite is Viola Desmond. I like Christopher Stannix and Viola Desmond.
Yeah, honestly, those
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've got awesome views upstairs, too.
So I need
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh,
we're leaving now? Yep.
I had the wrong side.
One transfer, please. Thank you. Here we go.
So we have a 5:40.
Here we go, folks. To Woodside, second time in this one day, on a Viola Desmond. Happened to Dartmouth today. So here's the Craig Lake Ferry, who was immediately out of service for the rest of the day at the Dartmouth Ferry Terminal, staffing shortages. And there's the Vincent Coleman, who's almost here to the Halifax Ferry Terminal. Yep, we're going. And there's the Vincent Coleman Ferry. Here he is. The Vincent Coleman. We are about to leave. Oh, here we go. Whoa. We are about to zoom off. Yep, here we go.
Woodside.
There's Christopher Stannix. Thank you. Folks, we're here at the Woodside Ferry Terminal. Back for the second part if I can.